think they're all there now, Steve. Yeah. Just took them a little bit to get used to each other, you know? It's old Boone, my little fat blue tick. They coming back down the other grove over here. Might see him. Listen to that. They coming back, Willie.
From us, aren't they?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yeah, they're a good ways out there right now.
All right. Always takes me a few minutes. Hey, guys. And you don't have to worry about Annie. She won't go after them.
Okay.
This is the guy that would pack in with them.
Yeah. Hear that old big booming dog? That's that trouble dog.
That's a female you got?
No, the male. The one that I told you he was acting weird over there this morning, that's him. They ain't used to no other dog. I knew once they settled down. Old Tans ain't let up, has she? Yeah, they've made the 3 or 4 circles right there. That's my boom dog. Hear that little squally female? Here? Here, stretching out on him? Thank you. That's Boone, Tansy, and something else. And there's a setting on there, and I'll have to mess with it, but
I'll sit down and read the book.
Mine was doing that. Drives you crazy there, don't it?
Yeah.
They're bringing it right on back, folks.
I'm going to tell you, though, man.
Many years ago, if we'd have had these.
Oh, God.
I don't care who you are.
That should be illegal to deer hunt with. They're coming on.
I remember the original tracking collars with the big old sonar. Yeah, I've never owned a track call in my life, man.
They're bringing him right back, fella. Here, Dino. That's Cobb.
Short school, that's a sookie dog. Kick her out.
Gotta be right now. Oh, crazy Chaco. So that's too much pressure for me.
Fuck it up, get in there.
They got turned and going back. If he stays out of that lake, they will. That's our old wet weather pond. Probably about waist deep right now.
The marsh rabbits are out here getting them all out, I think. Don't care to run down them. For a while, that's all we've had right there. You got feeders up there?
Nah. That's Boone.
They're in that water.
Yeah, they're in that poor pond.
In Georgia, some of them are.
They're in that thing.
in another life.
Here he is. Right there's the rabbit. The rabbit's sitting right there. There he goes. Got him. I hope I got him. I had it on Zoom. Dang it. Brad's little male. For 13 dogs now, they've settled in together, they don't sound bad.
Yeah.
That little Gracie dog, she's usually in the front.
She's underneath it all.
Yeah. Here, she's. There he is. I hope y'all seen him. I think I got him on video, y'all. I'm half blind, buddy, without my glasses on. Get him, Grace. Get him, Trubs. All O'Kills cross the road first. Kill him, Grace.
Oh,
Hear that one? That's the one that Mr. Clay likes. He's super, super clean, man.
You'd start breaking them down and running in pairs. Mm-hmm. It'll kill you because I know you like that large pack stuff.
Yeah.
I like it too, don't get me wrong. But you need to start running them in twos and threes.
Yeah.
You know, you'll clean them all up. So many different rabbits that cross right here. These two could be picking up on one.
There's one thing about it. They better hang with them O kills because they're going to get left when they do this stuff right here because them O kills just drive on, dude. They don't slow down for no kind of rabbit, you know what? That's their problem. If they would, they'd be 100 times better dog. But they don't stop. They just keep on driving. See, old John's making sure of his track. He knows that something happened here, but he got left. There's a garbage pile up there, and rabbits will get in. Right around the other side of that big tree. That's why I thought I just heard one back there. Bring him on, Boone. That little Choco dog that went over here by herself. Coming right back. There goes the rabbit. Choco's rabbit's right there. Down there. She's running. There's Choco on her rabbit. Look, Brad. Should be out there in a second. There he goes, guy. There's Choco on a rabbit.
Very deliberate.
She don't care what no other dog's doing, dude. Watch her. She's a pup. Watch her. We're going on with it, our own little. Get him, Boone. Get him, Booney. Got him, girl.
Choco come across here too?
Yeah. I'm not sure. Chaco's still in there with her rabbit, Brad. She runs with him when she wants, but when she runs by herself, she don't run fast.
Yeah.
Tear going out through there? She don't like the pressure of the no kills is what it is. In the right hand, she'd probably be a nice little dog. Me and Brad and our deer dogs pack style running. It ain't for everything, you know.
It's summertime. Let them roll. Get them out and stretch them out for a little bit. They ain't gonna get much till October. That's good, good running. I like that. It cools down. Yeah, that smell of rain in their cow is nice. When they get there, some of them will be 20 degrees.
Something crossed.
They're going on with him now. I hope they're rolling good down through there.
Bit right there, there's a little dip. They stretch them out pretty decent when they get over on this side for some reason. It's just more open, you know? Don't look it, but it is. Those dogs are getting some running, Steve.
Oh, yeah. They've been needing it.
They're coming back.
They've been living the easy life. Club Beagle.
Thank you. And make him stretch out in there, Steve. Brad and Steve, we've had a pretty good time out here today, fellas. Took a few minutes for the dogs to get used to each other, but once they did, we started rolling some rabbits. We were sitting here talking, fellas, and the rabbit slipped up on us, so they're coming on back with him. We're going to show you what a MIMS freight train looks like. Coming through there. That's a freight train there, fellas.